Probably not the best to use them on cardboard, but they're strong scissors and I need them. If you are using sewing scissors, I advise you be very careful. I've cut my finger open with them. It's not fun. They're like really sharp. Guns are dangerous. Be careful.
Thank you.
brother's Lego TARDIS. That's what I was saying, he makes cool Lego stuff. I'll be right back, I'm gonna get some tape. Now I'm gonna paint it, and then I'm gonna attach this. Okay, so I'm done with it. Well, mostly it's drawing right now, but I got impatient. This is the front. I used it's like a paint marker sort of thing, to do the police call box and the windows. It's actually silver. This part is actually a piece of paper glued to it with a marker on it. And the ridges are hot glue. I did it on all the sides. There we go. And the light, obviously I painted it. I'm getting paint on my hands right now. That's about it. I didn't paint the bottom, but I mean, probably won't need to. If I do need to, I will, but I think I did like 2 layers of paint. That's it. I think it looks pretty good. Kinda, the paint isn't great, but I like it. So before I go, remember, hot glue guns are dangerous, so are scissors, and bow ties are cool. Peace out.
Sanity, have you got on your head?
It's a fez. I wear a fez now. Fezzes are cool.